team, welcome to week four of lockdown learning in Panthera. I hope the weather's been a bit better at your place than mine. It's been pouring down and cold here in Hawera today. So let's hope that the weather is looking up for our week's learning at home and maybe you'll be able to get outside. A few things happening this week, a few things are a bit different and a few things the same. So let's start looking at maths. Mr. Franks left the triangular numbers activity up for maths this week. He wants you to have a go at the getting started activity first and then going on to the further activities when you're ready. So don't forget to feedback to Mr. Frank your work, ask him any questions, and he'll get back to you when he can. I think he's in at school on Monday, so he might be able to answer his emails and get things done for you there. For Mrs. Gasson, there's new writing focus up this week, so check the timetable out. Have a look at that. I read through a few of your ANZAC descriptions as I was putting them on the blog over the weekend. Really, really good bits of writing. So well done. Keep them up and keep them coming in. Reading this week. We start off with Chapter 12 of The Silver Sword. Edic finds his way back into the family circle and we'll find out how he gets found and how his introduction affects the other children as they're looking forward to their travel to Switzerland. For current events this week, we keep going with our ANZAC work. I've added a few more activities to those. They're designed to get you thinking a bit more and to start making some parallels between the life or the day-to-day that the ANZACs went through or what life was like during World War One and what's life like for us now during lockdown Level 4 and Level 3 and the effect the coronavirus is having on our society, not only in New Zealand, but as a global society. So have a good look at those activities. Probably the last week this week for ANZAC activities, and I've got another practical activity underway for week five. So get stuck in and have a look. Just because you finish one, it doesn't mean to say you stop there. You can keep going and doing as many of those as you like. Haven't seen some reading, some reading for some people for a while. Some people have started off really well and then have pulled the pin a little bit. So I'll be looking forward to getting a bit more in this week and maybe a few phone calls home just to check in to see what's going on and how you're getting on with your learning at home. So expect that this week as well if we don't hear or see any work coming in from you. Have a great week. Let's look forward to the weather getting up. Just a reminder before I forget, that Mrs. Gasson still wants some pass the ball videos coming in. We'll put the video up on the slide sometime this week so you can have a look at what we've got so far. So if you haven't done that yet or if you want to make another one, that would be really great as well. As always, keep checking out the blog. Karis did a great obstacle course over the farm. So if you can match that or beat hers, get those in and going as well. And don't forget to continue to bring or send in videos and photos of stuff that you're doing while you're in lockdown, whether it be some cooking, out on the farm, doing a bit of eeling, going on a walk, whatever it is that you're doing. Keep those videos and photos coming in. We'd like to see what you're up to and share those with everyone. Okay, team, have a great week four. Look forward to hopefully seeing you soon.